Bury my heart knee deep. I am halfway through. Let's continue. Alright, so I just got... No, I didn't get a key, but I hit a switch over here that opened up some stuff over here. So, let's see. Oh. Some comments, huh? Huh. Oh, I have a super shotgun now. Is this a rocket thing? Where's the rocket symbol? Alright, some door opened somewhere. I'm not sure where. Maybe I was locked in there. Just gonna round up a little bit of health. Yeah, unfortunately, I was playing this yesterday, and, that's kind of the unfortunate thing about maps like this. If I can't play them all in one sitting, I kind of forget what was going on. Yeah, the red key was there. Still not at it, but... Maybe this will do it. Oh yeah, I gotta raise up these things. Where could that third one be? Looks like it's right there, to be honest with you. Yeah, so it looks like I gotta go this way. Oh, I can't get up there. Alright, I gotta find a way up there so they can hit that third switch and get the red key. Okay, so this is where I need to come back to. Yeah, that's pretty obvious. I get over there somehow. Yeah, you can tell by the texturing that that's the switch. Oops. I got a chainsaw. Did I not get a berserk either? I can't remember. Doesn't seem to be a way to jump to there at all, so you gotta find another way into there. Alright, we gotta zoom way in here. I wonder if it has to do with the previous. So that's that one. Oh yeah, so it looks like they're all related to this little path. That's good to know. And maybe I can find some more health somewhere. Oh, this was like death. I tried to come in here without the suit, and I died. So yeah, note to self, we're not doing anything that we're not supposed to be doing. Okay, I think I just need to go back by those Hell Knights, and eventually I'll get close to where I need to go next. Oh, that's that first one again. Okay, how do I get out by them? Okay. I didn't feel like I should need the red key for this. I can't get it. Path you're supposed to take, but it worked. I really have not found many rockets, so I'm not doing so well as far as being able to get the good at this. There's some wild ones. That's what we need right now. Another route to get into there? I guess so. I didn't think of that ever. Mm. Anyway. Yeah, let's go down this way. At least I get armor. Okay. Now I can get the red key. They have like zero chance of killing them, but at least I don't have to use all of my cells. I might be able to use only like 100. Oh. Buddy. Too bad I don't have a BFG right now. I said I'd only have to use 100. You know how many I used? 99. How about that? Okay. Unfortunately, I have 8 health. Oh. There's some health. Well, I didn't realize there were 2 bulk cells up there. Guess I could have gotten away with not using. Or using more cells and saving some camp. Yeah, the WAD has been a little bit more ammo conservation than I would like, but at the same time, it's not just like ammo deprivation for no reason. It's got a fun little gimmick involved with it, which is all of the secrets and all of the rocket boxes. Alright, so we gotta check for red doors. Is there a few of them? Oh, the red sector is actually way over here. Which means I should do all of these red doors now, right? Dead. none of those really did me any good. How do I get out of here? There's a red door over in the yellow sector. Is it the yellow sector? I don't really know. I don't really know my sectors that well. Oh. I think it's right here where I want to go, actually. It's right up here. I think I can get a BFG now. Come on. Seriously? I thought I was so smart. Any other red doors? Hey, what's that red door? Oh, that's the one I was just at. There's a red door. Where is it? Down in there, that's right. How do I get to that? I gotta do that. Okay. I don't like that you can take damage. I wish whatever was going on was a little further back. Another red door situation. Not gonna do it for that. Oh, I guess I didn't realize that the backpack's a no-brainer, because a backpack gives you a rocket anyway. Five rockets. That's awesome. To trade a rocket for a megasphere or something. Yeah, that's where I came from. Thank you. Oh man, I'm way back here. Okay, what did I do? I went and got the backpack. Then I went over this way. Did I not? I think I did. Right, let's see. Oh yeah, right here, right? Yeah, I can almost use a mega armor. Watch this darkness. Yep, so we're going this way. And down. And red dirt. Red dirt. Yeah, not doing that for 100 bullets. It'd be nice, but... rockets first. I like that. A little underground vibe. Wasn't anything in here. There were revenants in here. One thing I really like about the map is just how big it is, yet it's full of secrets, but still, I'm able to, well, that was cool. Nice little forays. You know, here I am at only 15 out of 64 secrets, but I'm always able to progress. There's always, it's always obvious enough what you gotta do. That sounds like a staircase. Uh-oh. It's also dark now. Out of here, except for this one. Think. Hard to justify a soul sphere. It's health, you know. Ammo's always more important, isn't it? If I die, I can just load it again, right? Probably not the proper attitude, but... The secrets. I'm probably gonna finish this map with like a regrettably high number of rockets. And there are 8 secret boxes I could open up. I'm really thinking about that soul sphere, to be honest, now that I'm up to 89. Plenty dark. So you start basically near the yellow sector, but you don't have... What does that do? Over there. Ah, there it is. Oh, come on. Here's something good. Here's the damaging floor. That's what I get. Well, it's all damaging. That wasn't worth it at all. I was gonna get the soul sphere too. I had decided. But now I'm not. You know, let's redo that. I'm just gonna redo that. Just because I can. I'm gonna tag the secret just for fun. Then I'm gonna get the soul sphere. Then I'm going to carry on. I didn't even hit it. Let's try that again, shall we? Where am I? Alright. So. I don't know where the yellow key is. I hope I didn't see it in the first playthrough. Because now I definitely, if I did, I certainly don't remember where it was. Alright, we're getting out of here. At some point I gotta unlock this radiation business. I'm just gonna explore in here a little bit. See if I missed anything. Oh. Apparently I did it. Really use a super shotgun. It just doesn't seem like there's much else to do here. This is basically where I start. That is the start room right there. Alright. Yeah, there's nothing to do here. Alright, you got that. Alright, just gotta get back to here. Right? Where's the lift? There it is. Okay. We are going to try that other red door. That was out of the blue section, I believe. Yeah, here's a nice little shortcut to it. Do I want labs? Not sure what I want. I want that other red door. Where is it? Okay, I don't want that. All right, there was another red door. When I basically first got the red key, I didn't really finish exploring. I gotta go this way. Okay, yeah, now I remember where I am. Okay, that was ammo. Wasn't that? Nope, that was a stim pack. So yeah, you come get the red key, or you teleport to it. Did I get everything in here? Sure I did. And then, oh, yeah, so that red door I need to take again. Thank you. Right here, we gotta check this out. The rad suits! That really bugs me, you know why? Because now, of course, I can go and get that secret that I was at, and all the way across the map. Alright. I know the first place I want to explore with the rad suit, so I'm just going to head there. Actually, it's near that secret anyway, so I'm going to just do that. Yeah, I mean, I haven't played this map since yesterday, and I am remembering pretty well how to get around, so that's always a good thing in a map that's large like this. Alright, so. This seems to be more of a, radiation suit and visors kind of puzzle. Hey, you get in there, isn't it? Ugh. Oh well. Alright. Never mind. We're still not doing that. I'm not gonna forget. I will come back when I unlock the visor. Of course, I wasted two of the suits, but that's okay. Alright, so I wanted to check out in there. There's a suit. Get a mega arm out of it. Oh, I know where I am. Looks like something to explore. Oh. that guy. Glad to be up over here. That's interesting in a map like this. Suit, so I guess I'm going this way. Well, that was all worth it. Yeah, unfortunately, I'm not real sure what to do next. For secrets and stuff. I figured eventually I would get, like, pretty lost. I'm actually surprised it took this long. Only got 170 monsters left. That's pretty good. Just trying to use a computer area map to open up some of these gray areas. Thank you. So obviously I need to go to the yellow sector, but I can't get into the yellow sector without the yellow key. I really have no idea where it might be either. Kind of the problem. There's a bunch of stuff I haven't explored over there. Maybe I'll try that. Oh yeah, I forgot about this. I got sick now. Works for me. Missed back into here. Okay, over here is... Oh yeah, what's all this all about? How do I unlock that? Alright, plenty more to explore here, it looks like, so... Rocket. Should I use it on that? I doubt it. Oh. Oh. No way. Night Guard has a purely secret? That's interesting. Alright, where can I use these? Can I just open them? Oh, yeah, that's where I just came out of. Okay. Night goggles. Alright, you know what I'm gonna do with them. Is that even a question? I'm gonna try to figure this freaking thing out. Wait a minute, there were no night goggles over here. Were there? I'm not sure. I don't think there were. Oops. find some night goggles. I guess. Oops. Yeah, no thanks. Back this way. Why am I confused? No, back this way. All right, well. Okay, I guess I gotta find something dark. Right? What did I not do because it was dark? Not one thing. So yeah, second half ends up being a lot more exploring and kind of figuring stuff out. I have killed another 200 monsters though. Alright, so in here. Ah, of course. There we go. Glad to have that. So bright, I forgot where I even am. All right. There's not a lot left. What's this way over here? Oh, that's the other door. Well, that's not what I want. I gotta check out something over here. Nah, that doesn't seem like it's much. But it's also the only place I haven't been. Guess I gotta go. Gotta find my way over there. See, if I had played the whole thing at one time, I'd remember. where I needed goggles. But I didn't, so I don't. No, that doesn't really help. There might be a dark area somewhere in here. Where you needed goggles. Like down the stairs or whatever. Down in here. But nothing is gone from the map. It's just a red door. I guess it's worth a shot. Gotta remember how to get there, though. Oh, right there. Wait, was that it? How do I even get to those? Huh. Alright. So that's just another item or something. But that's not where I want to be either. I have to try this again, see if there's something I can do with red or blue or radiation or something. So that's an exit door. So that's gotta open at some point. I don't know, man. I think I just need the yellow key. But I don't remember seeing it. I think that's going to be the end of this playthrough. I'm just going to go back to the very start. And that's where I will save it. And I'll find the yellow key, but I won't record how much I go through to find it. I'll just find it, and then I'll start a new playthrough from here. That's what I'll do. So that's number two. All right. Still really fun so far, but it came to a little bit of a dead end, so...